Good morning, guys. It's Jace, and it is a new year, and we are ready, working, getting shit done in the house. They're installing this door right here. And then we come over here, and I believe my uncle is working. There's the compound. He's gonna be putting compound all over this, so it's a good way to start the year. Anyways, I gotta go run some errands. I gotta get back to work. Gotta bring in that chatter, you know. So I'm gonna play a little bit of Wii really quick. Got Emma drinking her coffee up there. We got the two babies right here, and then we got baby Orly right there. What do you wanna play?
That hunting game.
Okay, let's do it. Alright guys, so we are playing a game. It's called Deer Hunter, I think, or something. It's on the Wii. And Emma has been whooping my ass 4 times in a row. And Orly 1 time. But the funny thing about Emma is I have never seen this side of Emma before. She is very competitive. I mean, extremely competitive. To the point where she's telling me because I've been winning her, guys, non-stop lately.
Non-stop, I got 4 trophies, you got 1.
2 after this game.
Oh, look at me. You guys haven't even got me.
Look at her, guys. That's a laugh of fury. Don't laugh, be fooled. She is super mad at me. I don't know. She's even telling me.
Okay, let me ask you this. Did I glow or rub in your face when I beat you? Not once, not twice, not 3 times, but 4 times?
I let you win me, sweetheart.
Okay,
I let her win. Oh my god.
Let me do a demonstration of Mr. Jace Haber. Ready? Move, or you move.
What the?
Try another trophy? Now I'm gonna play! Yeah, you lost 3 more times.
That's false, guys.
A false?
Who's been winning?
Emma!
Thank you!
Oh, I got betrayed by my blood. I got betrayed by my own blood.
Alright, we need quiet. It's my turn.
Oh, this is the cuteness of pugs. Look at this, guys. Just look at this. That's beautiful, babies. Both of these are my babies. That's how I play.
Already, what's my score?
Your score is
655. Damn, I should not have been vlogging this good-ass score. Oh my god. It's getting right down to the wire. She killed a moose, guys. Oh shit, 720. What? All right, hold on. Okay, you may have won this round. Okay, let's see who won the trophy. Let's show the people. We the people of YouTube. Shit, I'm a little nervous, I'm not gonna lie. Damn, you're that good at shooting, you can't even click the okay button?
No, bro, I'm making fun of you, stupid. That's you.
Okay.
All right. Number 1.
Okay, she's number 1, guys, in round 3. Now let's go to see who wins the trophy.
Who was round 1? You, round 2 was him, and round 3
round
was
me. Round 2 was me.
Okay, round 1 was Orly.
All right, go ahead. Now let's see who wins the trophy.
It's you.
Hunter number 1!
What were you gonna show?
The score.
The score, and lo and behold, I beat you.
In the round, woman.
You thought you beat me? Okay.
Yeah, I guess
shot. Now you'll get me here because I sucked the other two.
Okay, go. Let's see who won. Okay, I'm Hunter number 1. Let's see. Oh my god, it's me! Again. Alright guys, some of the things they have done here in the studio. They put these doors finally in the closet. So it kinda makes me feel weird because now it doesn't feel the same. I don't know why. I guess I'm always used to like this chaos like inside there. And I'm so used to it like being open that now when the closet's closed, it's like it just feels weird, man. Like it feels really weird. But I think it looks pretty nice, whatever. Emma agrees, right?
Yeah, covering up all that crap.
Yeah, whatever. Anyways, let's go over here, guys, and let me show you a little more of what they've done. Come over here, and they finally put the compound on the roof. So, next step is them spraying the shit. I don't know what it is. It's like a white paint that gives like a texture or whatever on these walls and on these walls. And then what I'm gonna do over here is I'm gonna put little bricks on this wall, like these beige bricks. that I thought about just on that one wall right there, and I think it'll look so fucking cool. All right, guys, so Anthony is back from the hospital.
You're famous, Anthony.
Everybody has been asking you how you're doing. How are you doing, Anthony? Show me. Oh, look, they got him a watch today. You're not going to show it? Wow, an Iron Man watch. And why did you tell me I stink? No, don't be saying that. You're definitely feeling better.
Do you want to see the loudest one?
Jesus Christ. He looks possessed. Probably not the smartest thing to do while vlogging, but what the hell. Oh shit. Ah, I'm gonna get you. Oh my God, I'm gonna bust my ass. Oh shit, damn. Orly, where are you? The hell. You're such a chicken. All right, guys, so I am checking out, man. I am going to bed. I've actually been doing pretty good with this whole schedule, like going to sleep early. I'm pretty disappointed in myself because one of my New Year's resolutions was to work out, and I did not do that today. I ran a couple errands in the morning and then came home, and I've been playing Wii with Emma pretty much the whole day. And we've been going at it with this deer hunting game. I'm not gonna lie to you, she's pretty fucking good. Like, she's giving me quite a little battle. She sucks at Super Mario Brothers, because we were playing Super Mario Brothers, and I pretty much have been winning every single level. I mean, that's old school. I love Super Mario Brothers. So I've been every single map I played, so it's not like a big deal, but she's actually pretty good at this deer hunting game, and it's like bothering the shit out of me. But like, we're head to head, whatever, I'm better than her. Anyways, guys, sorry I sound so down or whatever. I think I'm catching a cold. And I'm sleepy, which doesn't help. Those two together means Jace is knocking out. Anyways, guys, again, I know I was telling you guys yesterday that I have big things happening. I'm pretty excited, man. Things are just moving my way, guys. And this new year has started off already on the right track, exactly where I wanted it to start. And I'm gonna be perfectly honest. There's gonna be so many big things happening this year. I'm definitely leaving to LA in a couple weeks. I wanted to have this house finished before I leave to LA. Probably not gonna happen, because my uncle's not coming tomorrow, so it's another delay, another day that he has not finished my damn house. I just want this house done, I mean completely done, so I don't have to worry about this. I just want to come from LA, fly down, come to my house, feel comfortable that my house is super clean, everything's done in the house, I don't have to worry about anything in the house, and it seems like I can't get that peace of mind. Anyways, guys, I want to know how you guys are doing. It's been a while since I've asked you guys. How are you guys feeling? How are you guys doing? How's life treating you? Let me know in the comments below. I love you guys. Take care of yourself. Peace.
It's Jace Haber, the Miami vlogger.